Hey guys, and welcome back to a brand new Battle Buddies video. And in this video, we are at a very, very special place. And now you might be thinking, what do you mean special place? You're just in the lobby. Well, this place is the test realm. As you can see, the leaderboard is kind of freaking out because it's in the test realm and there's no idea what it's supposed to do. But there is a reason why today I am in the test realm. Because you guys know, I love to play my own game legit and I don't spawn in items. But in the test realm, we got everything for free. So today, I want to showcase every new skin that came in the skin update, because maybe you can find one of your favorites, maybe you can find one that you really want to grind for. So without further ado, let's take a look at every new skin in this update. So, we're probably gonna go in order, starting at all the fucking skins and making our way down to Prickly Pete. So the first skin that we got is Ice King. It is a recolor common skin for Frogking. He has a little bit of particle effects that like showcase how cold it is and all the ice. It is actually quite a nice skin for Frogking, if I do say so myself. The other skin Frogking got is called Evil Frog. And it's a rare skin for Frogking. Out of all the skins for Frogking right now, this one is definitely my favorite. I absolutely love the color scheme of it. And I really hope I will pull it one day. Well, of course, I also still need to recruit Frogking, but you know what? We will get him eventually. The long-awaited raccoon skin for Red Bear is finally here. It is a common skin, which means you will probably get it pretty easily. I've seen a lot of people absolutely love this skin. Me personally, I don't use Red Bear, but it's a really cute skin. Wisp actually got a new mythic called Cultist. This skin was planned for months, but we never added it, and it's finally here. This skin actually has a custom attacking animation, so I highly suggest you grinding for this skin. It's a really cool skin. Like, it's, I really love this skin, and I'm so happy we finally had the time to add this skin in the game. Damien also got a nice treat this update, getting two skins. The first skin that he got is a legendary called Brute Damien. He has really been on the battlefield, hasn't he? Like, this skin came kind of unexpected. My modeler just kind of made it for fun, and we decided to add it. It's a really cool skin for Damien, because I know the exotic skin that Damien got isn't for everybody. Speaking of the exotic, here is Magical Curl Damien. So this skin is either a hit or miss. Some people love it, some people hate it. And there aren't that many people that feel neutral about it. But yeah, I actually really like this skin. It has a custom attack animation, which is kind of cool. It's not the best skin in the game, and I probably prefer Brute Damien. But it's still really, really cute. Rain Girl was so popular with getting skins. The first skin is Red Girl. It's a common skin. And this is probably one of my favorite skins that we added. I absolutely love this skin. I have no idea why. Maybe it's just the black hair. But damn, I really love this skin. We also got Mushroom Pattern Girl. Once again, I also really, really adore this skin. I think what's really cool about Rain Girl is that most of her skins change her hair color. And it just feels like a completely different person. And we got Strawberry Milk. This is also one of those skins that some people absolutely love and some people absolutely hate. Me personally, I feel neutral about it. I don't really like it. I don't really hate it. It's just a cool, cool skin if you get it. But of course, she also has an exotic. The exotic Raincoat Girl is actually a really cool skin. Her cloud and the rain have different particles, and she even has a rainbow on her cloud, which unfortunately we can't show off now, but trust me, it is worth it. It's like one of the better exotic skins. Because of the fact that all her particles change, unfortunately, her animations don't, but it's still a really nice skin to get nonetheless. Crush only got one skin this update, but to be honest, I think it's a pretty cute one. Midnight Crush. I really like the color scheme that he gets in this skin, but other than that, it's just a normal recolor. It's just a common, you're gonna get this a lot. Let's move on to the next one. Tiny got a lot of skins. The first one is a skin we pulled yesterday, Fire Hydrant. Not the most fan favorite skin ever. And if we're ever going to rework skins, this is probably the first skin that we will rework. We also got Spray Paint Tiny, and I absolutely love this one. It's really cute. Like, it's just really fun. Like, this one actually looks the closest to the concept art, and I love it. He also got Mummy Trilly, which I also quite like. It's not the best of the best, but it really puts a Tiny in like a different light, a completely different theme. And I really like skins that just completely change the character. And for his legendary, we got Birdhouse Tiny. I really like this one. It's such a cool skin. It's so different. And it just really fits Tiny. Like how he just hides in all these different type of objects. I really like Tiny. For Static, we got two skins. The first one is called 1936. It is a black and white monochrome skin. And if you are wondering, why is the name of this skin 1936... Well, 1936 is the year that the first black and white TV came. The second skin is a broken TV. I actually really, really like this one. The color scheme is absolutely amazing. This is probably the Static skin that I want to use. Because like, wow, it's I really like this one. I really like it. Coming up to my personal favorite buddy, Jane. The first skin is called Old Times. Unfortunately, I noticed that a lot of people don't like this skin, even though this is my favorite skin, purely because it has a reference to an old game. And this skin is basically a copy-paste from that game. And that's why I like it so much. It's a really nostalgic reference for me. Next up, we have Corrupt Jane. She doesn't change that much, but she gets this really, really creepy smile and these amazing particles. I really love the particles on this skin. This is one of the skins I would use for Jane. Another hit or miss skin, Schoolgirl Jane. And oh boy, if you wear this skin, Jane hates you. She really dislikes wearing this outfit, as you can see. And the skin is an uncommon, so I just know that Jane is praying that you won't pull this skin. Roombie also got a really cute skin. Butler Roombie. I just really like it. I love the coffee. He's trying his best to not spill it, even though he still likes to dance. It's a really simple skin, but for some reason so effective. Donnie obtained a robot skin. And this is a skin I pulled in my skin update all the way at the end. I really like this skin. It's such a cool skin. It really changes the way how you perceive Donnie. And really lets you think, what is Donnie all about? Donnie also got a legendary skin. Chicken Suit. And the cool thing about Chicken Suit is, it has a random chance to spawn as a white chicken or a brown chicken. Just like the tester skin, whenever you spawn it, it has a random chance to pick between the two skins. And last but not least, we have Trilly. The first Trilly skin is Sheep. I really like this skin and originally I wanted to make it a legendary, but it felt kind of lame to like give Trilly only legendary and up skins. So I changed it last minute to a rare skin. For his legendary, we have Sleepy Trilly, which for one, the model is super cool. But the thunder attack that Trilly does actually changes color to purple, which is really cool. And of course, the fan favorite from everybody, the exotic Mate Trilly. People absolutely go wild for this skin, and can you blame them? It's a really cool skin and I really, really like it. Yeah, let's go. So yeah, those were basically all the skins that we added with the skin update. Which one is your favorite? Let me know in the comments below. We are still working really hard to get the Christmas update out. I'm super excited and hyped for it. And as far as that go, I can't wait to grind the game some more and get some of these awesome skins for myself. But anyway, guys, thank you all so much for watching. If you like this video and want to see more, please hit that like and subscribe button. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye!